Hello everyone,
welcome back to Hellblade. We're gonna keep continuing our way forth to Helheim. So let's do what we do. Let's try not to die or get burned.
How did you escape your darkness?
Senua, once I found my purpose, I was no longer enslaved to the suffering I had to endure to reach it. Unclouded by fear, I could see it clearly in others. Even my captors feared the fire of Surt. And so, during one raid, I took my chance and ran, knowing that they would not follow. A fool ran into the fire.
Here's that one.
They left me for dead. Maybe they were right to. But here I am. Free.
I'm glad I found you in the wilds. I wouldn't have made it without you.
Yeah, it is. Alright, so now I got one more.
The Northmen say that at Ragnarok, the sons of Muspel will travel to battle in the ship called Naglfar, the corpse ship. And when the sons of Muspel leave the ship and ride to battle, it will be as though the sky had split open, and Surt will lead them. Wherever he goes, flame will erupt before him, and fires will burn behind him.
All Okay, so it looks like I have to be here in order to find it. Right, where is it? Ah! There it is. All right. Now, hopefully, we won't have to worry about this glitch. Okay, so come here. Let's go this way. Go to this doorway first. That whole looking eye thing.
Find the fire, Senua, to follow the path to Sutis.
Alright. Now we make our way to the door. Glance at that.
Tell me truth. How did you escape your darkness?
Senua, once I found my purpose, I was no longer enslaved to the suffering I had to endure to reach it. Unclouded by fear, I could see it clearly in others. Even my captors feared the fire of Surtr. And so, during one raid...
Okay, there's that one.
...I took my chance and ran, knowing that they would not follow.
Wait.
A fool ran into the fire. They left me for dead. Maybe they were right. But here I am. Free.
I'm glad I found you in the wilds. I wouldn't have made it without you.
Right.
Hidden secret.
Alright, make our way over here. Activate this thing over here to make sure that I get this right.
The Northmen say that at Ragnarok, the sons of Muspel will travel to battle in the ship called Naglfar, the corpse ship. And when the sons of Muspel leave the ship and ride to battle, it will be as though the sky had split open, and Surtr will lead them. Wherever he goes, flame will erupt before him, and fires will burn behind him.
Okay, so now, hopefully, this time, it will work. I was about to say for a second, if it happens again...
If I can survive the fire of Surt and escape my darkness, then so can you.
We're on the other side? Oh, nope, okay.
Ran through the fire. Keep running. Go on. Nothing will stop me. Run, Senua. Run.
Whoa.
Through the fire. As down and charged like I did. This must happen? Okay.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. This darkness takes everything. Everyone.
Senua. Are you sure you want to do this? We can fight this together. Side by side. We always do.
This is my battle. I have to face it alone. Away from here.
Where will you go?
I don't know.
For how long?
I don't know.
I believe in you. You know that. Just promise me that you will come back to me. I want you to say it. I want you to say it.
I will come back to you. I promise.
I just went right into his blade. Alright.
Get out!
every battle won, a greater battle takes its place. But so it goes. Until we fall. And in the end, we all fall. Even the gods have their time. Yet we still go on. Why?
I made a promise. And I will go to hell to keep it.
I die free. Knowing you will carry my stories with you. My quest.
Yes, you have.
When the darkness comes, I vow to guide you in this life and the next to fulfill yours.
Then I will see you in hell.
Be ready to face horror in the eye as I have to find your answers. Your quest. Your truth.
That's one hell of a fight.
Druth was a troubled man. Scholar turned slave. They tortured him. Took him with them on their raids. Drove him to madness. Spreading this new form of darkness to new worlds. To my world.
Oh, wait. Am I going the right way? Let me check real quick. Okay, yeah, I'm going the right way. I guess let's do a bunch of backtracking to get to the next door. Go through there.
The Northmen tell this story. Before the Earth was created, there was
a world called
Muspel. Because it was in the south, it was bright and hot, flaming, burning. Sparks that flew out from Muspel became the stars. Other sparks melted ice in the frozen world of Niflheim, creating the body of the first giant, Ymir. Muspel is one of the nine worlds, and is now the land of the fire giants. And people from elsewhere cannot endure a journey there.
I kind of figured they would give me like a shortcut all the way back, but guess I gotta do this.
Have you ever died before? It's a serious question. When the illusion of self is shattered, you simply cease to be. though it may not seem that way to others, you know when it is true. You can feel it. A stranger in your own body. An imposter. And nothing is the same ever again. Senua has died before. And she will do so again. You can be sure of that.
Very reassuring. All right. Oh, come on. Probably a different guy this time.
You finished it.
Oh.
Don't let them get behind you. Keep them in sight.
She needs to go through the gate. Why?
She's only done one test.
Just one.
She's only passed one test.
What's the other test? Is there another one?
There must be. The gate won't open.
Druth said Valravn. Oh, no. Stop.
Valravn, ancestor of the seers and master of ravens. He hunts his prey with his powers of illusion and feasts on their remains. Follow the path to Valravn and defeat him in battle to earn his mark. The gate to Helheim cannot be opened without it.
Alright, so this is going to be a good time for me to stop here. And I will see you all in the next episode of Hellblade. So please like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. And I will see you all again soon. Hopefully. Bye, everyone.